Nahid Hatta arrived at an Amman court to face charges of contempt of religion. He never made it inside. He was killed on the steps, shot in the head a number of times. Relatives say his brother and a friend chased down the gunman, then handed him over to police.
This is the first event of its kind. This is the first such assassination, and it is surprising. In past, had a brush with the law when he was accused of posting something that was critical of the king, which is very much a red line here in Jordanian society. So this was not his first brush with the law, but the people I've spoken with are shocked.
Nahid Hatta was arrested in August after he shared an anonymous cartoon on his Facebook page. He quickly deleted it after it attracted massive criticism. Some called it an insult to Islam. He tried in vain to explain that the only thing he was mocking was ISIL and its warped view of Islam. His family and friends say his killing is evidence that Jordan has been too soft on so-called radical Islam.
The government must take a stern stance towards these dark forces. There has been enough crimes committed against our nation. In Yemen, Syria and Iraq, is that not enough? Jordan cannot handle this. Jordan suffers from the infiltration of these people who are spreading amongst us.
Nahid Hatta was a Christian. His first lawyer had resigned over the case, saying he found the cartoon offensive. But even he said the case should have been dismissed. Richard Martin, Al Jazeera.